Hello everybody, it's Thursday. So today I'm going to cook you all some salmon patties. So hold on. I've already had it then. So I already did all of the stuff. There we go. See it? I got all the bones out and I put breadcrumbs, an egg in it, some onion mince, put some more in it. And I have to put some more. Let's see. I already washed my hands. So you kind of just make it into a patty. Today's Thursday, the 3rd, I think. In Louisville, Kentucky, we have tomorrow is the Kentucky Oat Derby race, the oats, Kentucky oats, and then Friday is, or Saturday is Kentucky, I don't remember what it's called, but it's the Two-minute, the fastest horse race. Of the year. Might have put too much. I didn't put too much oil in there. So, what are you guys doing today? I thought I was going to the racetrack with my brother. He has not called me yet. But that's okay, because I think it's supposed to thunderstorm later. I hope these turn out. They're going to turn out okay. I got them too wet. think it's supposed to thunderstorm off and on today. So when it does, I'll get online and let you see what Harley does. She don't like the thunderstorms. I messed these up. So last night I went to bed and I slept pretty good and woke up at 8:30 and woke up at 8:30 and went to my chiropractor and went to the gym and laid on that rolling bed and got on the laid in the tanning bed . These are very messy to make. And I don't think I did such a good job. The first time I did them, I did real good. Tomorrow I'm supposed to babysit. And the little boy I babysit for, he's real good. I don't have no problems out of him. I'll see if he'll let me videotape him. He's so cute. Okay. Okay, so turn this on. I really hope this turns out because I have been wanting some. I've got to go get some breadcrumbs. Maybe if I do this. He's at. Oh, there she is. We caught Harley. Yes, I need to make my bed up. Say hi, Harley. Say hi. Say hi, everybody. And the sun is trying to come out. See, the clouds are in and out. So hopefully it won't storm. So there's the Maury show. But I feel really good waking up early. I didn't want to get up. See, there's the sun. That looks pretty. That's Richard's motorcycle. As soon as I get on there, I'll try to do a live stream. Or maybe not a live stream, but here, Harley, you can play. Come on. Harley's such a good girl. Pretty. When her mama's cooking or cleaning, she gets out of her mama's way. Okay, let's see. Get my spatula. Let's see how these babies doing. If my brother goes and he doesn't even call or text me, my feelings will be a little hurt. I know I'm not supposed to put a fork on this pan. Not yet. We gotta go to the groceries. We're getting low. Who doesn't like to go grocery shopping? I don't. Because I don't like to calculate the money. So you all watch that for a minute. I got to go do something. Those shows say, I clean for you, I cook for you. Now let's see. Wish you could smell them. Let's see. Oh, yes. Yummy. I hope I have enough ketchup. I have to have ketchup on my fish. Ooh, that one's good. Ooh, yes. This spatula right here is perfect for this. Yep. Perfect. This one needs to be cooked a little bit more. Yes. Too bad I put tater tots. Too bad I don't have no tater tots. What else? See, I got another can. Look. Oh, I should have made. Oh, I got some cornbread. My friends could come and share this with me. Okay, that's it. I have to finish my laundry today. Get over it. I need to wash my bed blankets. I need to vacuum, which let those cook just a minute longer. Longer, save that. Put this away. So, what did I say I was gonna have with it? Oh. Turn this off. I got two cornbreads I made. Put that in there. This is what they look like. What mine look like. Well, have a nice day. Yes, I'm wearing the same shirt. And I don't do nothing. I did go to the tanning bed. So have a nice day. talk to you later. Thumbs up. Subscribe.